I can't stop talking about the beauty of the HOH lounge. This looks so beautiful. There's this royal feel that he has. It looks like all those Game of Thrones-ish, prince, king, you know, all those kind of, it's like a palace. Yes, that's the word. It looks like a palace. And I really absolutely, absolutely love it. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is your girl, Philomena Moses Lawson in the building. If this is your first time here, thank you so much for clicking. Please do well to hit on the subscription button. Thank you. If you're a regular viewer, you know I love you so much. Guys, please, I would like to see your comments. It is important to me that you comment, say your thoughts, say your mind. If you look me, say you don't like my face, sit talking for the comments. Session. If you look me say, oh, this is where this girl they talk my nonsense, sit talk inside the comment section. If you look me say, ah, I like this girl, talk inside the comment section. If not about the housemate too, talk about your fave, talk about every. I want this channel to be about communication, conversations, getting to know one another, meeting people. Let's talk about the show, okay? Anyways, let's talk about the HOH. It is so surprising that Peace won the HOH challenge. I'm surprised. Are you surprised too? Please, this is a good time to comment, because when Peace started out, she was so slow. She came, I was like, ah, what is this girl doing? Just you and be sitting down, because it looks like you have given up already. But she was so slow. She threw the die. Next thing I saw, she was the one that had the highest. I'm like, ah, nobody is beating this record. And that was how she emerged winner. But as usual, just like the old set, this time, of course, it is a bag, but they had the same mat on the floor with numbers, had the task and the challenges and the bumpers in numbers and all those things. No, I don't want to bore you all with all that, but yeah, they had that. And then the only person that couldn't throw a six was Emmanuel. Oh, our Mr. Africa, I feel so bad for you. But at least the housemates encouraged him. They were so happy, like, hey, yeah, yeah, you tried, you did well. Then for Liko Rose, she just had the six, and then when she was even trying to go and put her own game on the start point, that was when her own buzzer went off. So guys, it was an experience. The housemates, they tried. You could see them putting a lot of passion. It was literally just Peace that didn't really, you know, do the ginger and all. And she was the one that emerged winner. I still cannot understand it. But then she picked her deputy, Yusuf. I'm surprised, because I didn't really see that friendship or connection coming. And she didn't even think about it, because I was like, pick your deputy immediately. And then she just said, Yusuf, without thinking too much. And I'm like, ah, are they even close? And guys, I'm so happy that she picked Yusuf, because Yusuf has been complaining about the fact that he doesn't feel among, he feels like he's not comfortable, he feels secluded, he feels like the housemates are not accepting him because he came from the north. He's talking about his religion, his beliefs. People that had to give him a pep talk, literally, that guy, you belong here. Be comfortable. We picked people separately from different backgrounds, different walks of life and all that. That is why you cannot see like minds like you. So don't think that everybody here is part of it and then you are not. No, feel comfortable. Take a deep breath. So it was like, yeah, that's true. So I like the fact that somebody has picked him as deputy amongst all the other guys that he feels like, oh, they are among, and he was not among. So at least he's something to give him a confidence booster that, oh, I belong here. So I'm really excited for them. Of course, the normal thing is that the head of house and deputy, they have immunity for this week. So definitely they're not going anywhere. Even if they're the fake housemates, so you can imagine they're not going anywhere. You can't even nominate them as fake housemates. Then another thing I want to state out here is the fact that, unlike the last time, this time around the HOH and the deputy are the ones who are going to be sleeping in the lounge. However, the rest of the housemates have the leverage to come and pay a visit, but they don't have the leverage to spend the night. So they are going to spend pay a visit, spend time with them today and tomorrow only. Afterwards, nobody else is allowed to visit or even come and look at it, only the HOH and the deputy. I like the plot twist, and I feel like what Big Brother did is that he's giving them the opportunity to see how beautiful that place is, and wants the passion, you know, the zeal to want to be the head of house the next week. I feel like that was what he did, instead of them to sit down and be imagining, oh, how is it going to be, what are they even enjoying. This time around, after seeing it, Yusuf, if you know, say, ah, I want to win it so that I will stay there, what do you think? Anyways, tonight they are now planning to do a pageant. I don't know, they call this a fashion show. So Liquor Rose is of the opinion that instead of them to do the normal typical fashion show, the runway, the catwalks and all that, that they should just dress in any attire that they feel like is beautiful, that they deem fit, and then they don't have to catwalk, they don't have to even walk, they can just dance to any song. Especially maybe if you're wearing a traditional attire, you can dance your Yoruba dance, you know, just do your thing and then go. So they are putting it together. Oh, this one is saying I'm going to be the MC, this one is saying okay, I'm going to do my rap song, this one is saying okay, I'll be a model. You know, they are just putting things together and they are trying. Guys, what do you think about this particular housemate? Do you think they are trying to keep the house lively, trying to make the house fun? Let me know what your thoughts are. I thought I should bring this gist to you guys and then we'll talk another time. Do not go anywhere. Please subscribe to my channel if you get to do so, and I'm going to see you on my next one. Bye.